Yeah, part of the case, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, deputies.
Yeah. Well, yeah, he's on a PV for drugs.
We all think this needs to like go to the schools. This is like the new dare.
Should we just take him and put him in front of the classroom?
That would be fantastic.
If you could just wheel him in a cage and wheel him back out.
Oh my god, what is that?
Just let him sit there for like 10 minutes and then don't do drugs and then wheel him back out.
She'd be like, look what I brought for show and tell today.
Yeah, and then one kid, that's my dad.
That's awful. I mean, that's absolutely
there's no face
awful.
Shots. You should go show this to his girlfriend. Like, you love this.
Well, she's sitting there and I'm like, did you take the same house?
It's
like,
what
not
you
so, but I don't
salt
think
salt
so
salt.
Now.
It's that they, I guess he told him he's not bath salts.
Hey, Marcy?
Then bath salts or just bath salts?
He said meth and bath salts is what he told me.
Yeah.
Has he tried to eat anybody's face yet?
Not yet.
Well, I'm glad we took him before this kicked in. Was he like this before you guys put him in here?
I didn't see him. I just looked in there and I saw, like, oh, this poor guy. I mean, I've seen him tweak like this for like hours and hours.
Oh, so he's somebody familiar to you?
Not him, others.
Oh.
And who's the singer you have down here? Is it Frank Sinatra?
Yeah. It's the female Frank Sinatra. You might get an eyeful, so be careful.
Mm-hmm.